Hello guys, and welcome back into another video. It's Friday Night Splatoon. Let's go. We're here playing Splatoon. Ooh, we got four friends online. I just updated it. Oh, come on. Not connecting. There we go. Here we go. I just updated Splatoon. I don't know what the update was for, but doesn't look like anything's really new around here. Let's see. Let's get, what weapon do I want to use? I think Lugadoodles would be the better for this. So I got Lugadoodles. Let's open the show and let's see what we get. Yes, enough money. Got some stickers. That's not the best, but not the worst. I'm gonna drop into my brother's thing. He's probably in a match. So if he is, I'll wait for him. Yeah, there he is. He's in a match. We can wait here and chat for a little bit. One minute exactly. Oh, I can't switch my weapon. So actually, I'm gonna switch my weapon to the carbon rifle deck. Cause why not? This weapon is really... Brother said if you use the glue with ghoulies and you just wait. Oh, so close. Oh, I don't want this weapon. I'm gonna take this. Oh. Wait, once the spot opens up, yep. Totally. Hurry up! Spot open. Flip the spot, get open. We're in the lobby. Let's go. Battle time. Please, no one quit. I don't want anyone quitting. Yeah? Yeah? No! I know! Oh no, my brother's on the other team. Well, let's try to dominate. There he is. Oh, I got him, but he got me. Oh yeah, he has a lot of speed, a lot of speed. I'm gonna die. There you are. Dang it. Oh, we're definitely gonna lose. My brother should OB at this point. See if I can just land some. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I got him. Dang it! No, we're gonna lose. Yeah, we lost. We lost 100%. Actually, not a guy. Not if I could break it. Let's go, I got him. We might have actually taken the lead. We might have actually taken the lead. Oh, if we took the lead, this would be OP. OP, OP, OP. Let's go! We won! We won. There I am, last one. Better chainsaw. Let's go with the chainsaw. Oh yeah, so after I'm gonna die, I don't know, I'll think about it, but I'm gonna play Scarlet, and once I play Scarlet, got him, let's go. So once I play Scarlet, I'm gonna, a thing came out from. A YouTuber that I need to get a gift, like a mystery gift. I don't really do mystery gifts often, so it's weird that I'm gonna get one. Not many of them. I'm gonna go get him. Get out of here. There. Oh, he has a long range weapon. Let's see. After this match, yeah, I thought about it. After this match, we're gonna do Pokemon.
What's going on in here?
I'm playing Splatoon.
With who?
With Mateo.
Why do you have two things going?
Oh, I like to watch my replays.
Huh?
I like to watch my replays.
Are you playing this on YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
One problem. I don't think I can find my Pokemon Scarlet card. Yeah, I think I just found it. Let's see, lighting. Yeah, I found it. Pokemon Violet. We lost, yeah. I'm gonna play Violet now. But can I use your phone to watch something? I need to watch.
No, stop.
Please.
No, don't you have your own phone?
Yeah, but I'm recording.
So?
Well, if my brother doesn't let me use something that I can see, please, Mateo.
Why? But don't you have your own?
Yeah, but then I have to stop the video. I don't want to. Oh, multiplayer maps. I need to watch a video on a mystery code on.
A mystery code?
Let's see.
That you're able to access from going into GameStop in America and Canada only as it stands. Now, this is actually quite a limited time distribution for a new Halloween themed event Pokemon Mystery Gift. And that Mystery Gift is this Electric Type. Type Terra Mimikyu. There you go. It's not shiny, but it is still kind of cool to be able to get something special like this, and you have to get it from going into GameStop and getting a code yourself. This is only going to last until the 29th of October, so only 2 weeks. That's quite a short while to get your hands on this. Now, I guess it's worth covering because most of my audience is America and Canada, right? Just, it is. And if by any chance this isn't going to be something that's going to be done in Europe or wherever else you might be able to access mystery gifts, I will have it in a giveaway myself. I do plan on having a roundup, a giveaway for all the mystery gift Pokemon that were done in Scarlet.
That was not the video. Oh yeah, the decisual raids. They probably ended now. I had no idea I could zoom in. Now, so if we got it all zoomed in, I guess. What do we need to do? Decidueye is very strong. Do we shine it? I'm gonna shiny hunt something. See if we get close to Voltorb big again. Yes, we don't wanna go there. What is that? A shrimp? A fungus. I ran away. Dude. See what mass outbreaks do we have? We have this raid right here. Oh, the terroids of grass are still going on. You can get your Decidueye still for very limited time though. So we're gonna go here and see if we can do it. Ah! Wow, it worked with my thing right now. So, let's see. There it is. That should be it right there. Yeah. Oh. Challenge as a group. I'm gonna choose my Pokemon. Flight, right? Dang it, I'm not online. I need to get online. Why do I always forget to do that? No, I actually, yes. I would always save before doing a raid. So then if you restart your game and you will get your items only if you win. Yep, face mighty Decidueye, that's back. Let anyone join. So we're not gonna join you guys, we're gonna let anyone join. So it's a flying Pokemon. Flying grass, flying rock. Let's see how my Decidueye goes. I'll be back.
see what the book.
Okay, I'm back. Time to start the parade. Okay, I hope we can win this. Oh, start the parade. This is definitely gonna be a hard tarot raid. This is not. Oh, he has started. Let's see. I don't think I've brought in the right Pokemon. Let's see. No. It's gonna take me out. Yep, it took me out.
This is not
we are in the good luck baby. We are still gonna lose this. Maybe raiding isn't my thing. Even she gathered the shield. Oh yeah, what is my plan? I think my plan is correct. Go to the dry. Oh yes, I need an electric. No! What the heck? I've done no damage, guys. No damage. I wish this game could just end. Yep, I know it. We did nothing. I did nothing to it, like. Yeah, let's not do that raid. Actually, I'm gonna try it one more time, but with, let's see. Do I have like a very strong electric Pokemon? Yes, my Muradon. Someone already joined. Shiny Celebi? Oh no. One of the birds. There we go. Stunt the raid. I'll be right back.
After I finish this battle.
Oh, I have to go in a minute. But maybe I can just leave you here right until I'm done. No! No. I thought we were gonna win. Don't run. No, I think we're gonna wrap it up. I mean, it's just a big video. Like 30 minutes. Almost 30 minutes. I'm gonna say we can still win. But as long as that thing uses our move, we're good. But fast. Use your move. I'm not even going to tell you. No. Well, I think that's gonna be a wrap for this 30-minute long video. Time flies, guys. Time flies. 30 minutes. And see you guys in the next one.